guys, gusto ko sanang i-share sa inyo itong company na Pinspired. Nagpadala sila sa akin ng package. So, titignan natin kung ano yung laman. Upon checking dun sa website nila, Pinspired started at 2016. And there are a group of people na na-inspire sa mga local artists natin dito sa Pilipinas. That's why their goal is to share these artworks through souvenirs. Kaya, Pinspired din yung kanilang pangalan ng company. Kumbaga, inspiration na rin. Palagay dito, a piece of Philippines inside. So, tignan natin kung ano yung laman nito. Alright, so let's see. Nakalagay dito, radiating joy since 2016. Ayan. So, they have this pencil bag and cosmetic bag. Ang cute ng design nila. Ang cute ng color combination. Ayan. So, gawa siya sa canvas. Very local style. Very Filipino. At, meron pang kasamang bracelet sa loob. Ayan. Ang cute, diba? Bagay dito sa cosmetic bag. Ayan. And then, this one is a pencil bag. Ayan. Very, very cute. Tapos, may tag din sila. Ayan. Nakikita nyo naman. And of course, nakalagay, made in Dumaguete. For this one, may 80 pesos. And for this one, it's 120 pesos. Yan, mag-partner sila. Plus the bracelet. And we also have these. Ayan, ang cute! Yan, mas type ko to. Ganito yung color na gusto ko, black and gold. And this one is a cosmetic bag also, made in Dumaguete. Blossom. Meron ding nakalagay dito yung pangalan ng artist, no? So, dito, the name of the artist is Art by Alta Gia. Yan, Alta Gia. And this one is 130 pesos. So, same lang din with this one. Same lang siya. Ayan. So, guys, ito yung pinadala sa akin ng Pinspired. Ayan. So, thank you so much, Pinspired. And guys, if you want to support this company na tumutulong din sa mga local artists, please do buy their cute items. They have a website. Just visit their site. See you. God bless. Bye.